According to York County Dispatch, the coroner's office was notified after a fire broke out in Jackson Township last night. Crews arrived at a residence on the 500 block of Rockville Road around 8:30. As of this morning, there is no update on any other injuries or the extent of the damage to the home. The Northern York County Regional Police Department is investigating. We'll keep you updated throughout the day, so stay tuned with us on air and online for the latest.